It's your First Alert 5 weather with Mike Daniels.
Welcome back to News 5 at 5. A lot of snow across parts of Colorado with this latest storm. That is LaVita. They picked up about a foot of snow, fluffy powder on the deck there. Always post your pics on our Facebook page, KOAA5, or just send them to me, mdaniels@koaa.com. Outside live right now in Colorado Springs, cold is the big weather word, 13 degrees with that breeze. It feels like 1 below 0 in Pueblo 20. Light breeze out of the northeast with a wind chill into the single digits. Woodland Park, you've had some light flurries off and on throughout the afternoon. Man, oh man, is it cold. 4 degrees is the current temperature. Here's how much snow we picked up out of this latest storm. Pueblo 1 to 3 with those 3-inch totals on the southwest side of town. In the Springs, had a report of 6 inches in Mountain Shadows, 4 for Woodland Park and Monument. Cripple Creek picked up 5 inches of snow. Rye picked up 9, Canyon City 7, and there's that foot of snow in LaVita out of this latest storm system. Wind chill advisory kicks in at 11 o'clock tonight, continues through 8 tomorrow morning for all of El Paso County and Pueblo County. This is pretty staggering. Wind chills 15 to 20 degrees below zero. If you're going to be outside for an extended period of time, you could suffer frostbite if you're not dressed properly, so certainly dress in layers, wear the gloves, and don't forget to wear something over your head as well. You want to trap as much body heat as you possibly can. We're going to be dry Wednesday. We're going to be dry Thursday. Already tracking a new storm system coming in here for Friday. This is Friday morning at 8 a.m. We've got snow moving over the Palmer Divide into parts of El Paso County, into Teller County. That snow really starts to expand as we work through the morning into the afternoon hours. Right now, not looking like a huge fall of snow, but some of the early computer model runs kicking out anywhere from 2 to 3 inches of snow for both Colorado Springs and Pueblo. It's a long way off. We'll have updated totals for you as this one continues to organize and move our way. Right now, dry skies across Colorado Springs, a few flurries just to the south of Pueblo right now, right around Stem Beach. They're getting some light snow also out around parts of Pueblo West and the lake, getting some snow out across the valley right now. Not a whole lot, just passing flurries. That stuff is going to end very quickly here within the next couple of hours. Overnight low temperatures tonight, quite cold, and we start cold again tomorrow morning. Even at 9 o'clock tomorrow morning, despite lots of sunshine, 5 in Pueblo and 12 in Colorado Springs. We're still well below freezing at 11 o'clock tomorrow morning. During the afternoon, temperatures into the 20s and 30s. Lots of sunshine. Thankfully, the wind tomorrow afternoon, not a real big problem. A light breeze out of the northwest from 5 to 10 miles per hour. Outside right now, we've got temperatures already into the single digits. Woodland Park and Monument both at 4 degrees. With that light breeze out there, you get the feels like index, and those are your current wind chills here across southeastern Colorado. On the thermometer tonight, it'll be the coldest night we've had so far this year. 4 below in Pueblo and Colorado Springs. We're dropping back to 2 degrees below zero tonight. Across northern and eastern El Paso County, you'll want to inch up the thermostat, drop another blanket on the bed there. Afternoon, high temperatures tomorrow, showing a little bit of sign of life there. Temperatures recovering into the 30s here across Colorado Springs and Pueblo, and tomorrow will be the coldest day we'll have to deal with here for at least the next 7 days in Colorado Springs. There's a nice warming trend on the way, especially on Thursday. That'll be a push of mild air ahead of that next Pacific storm system coming our way. Snow in your forecast for finally Friday. Again, right now it looks like 2 to 3 inches of snow. We're going to go with a 2 on the storm impact scale. I think we'll have slick roads to deal with once again on Friday, dry over the weekend, and the possibility of a new storm coming in by Monday. And for Pueblo, 49 on Thursday. That's going to be your warmest day for the next 7. Flurries in your finally Friday forecast. We'll squeeze in a dry weekend. Possibility of a new storm coming in by Monday of next week. Temperatures on the cool side compared to that 79 you had on Sunday. Canyon City, don't put that snow shovel away just yet. Flurries on Friday. It'll be cooler Friday by 10 degrees, and the possibility of another storm coming in by Monday. Woodland Park, I have got a frosty February forecast for you right there. By Friday, you'll have snow and slick roads once again, a high temperature of only 28 degrees. Temperatures staying only in the 20s and 30s for the next 7 days, guys.